Welcome back to the blog. Today's segment is regarding real estate websites. Now, I'm definitely an advocate of the public doing their homework, especially online, which is absolutely the best way to get information. However, be aware that the websites which I advertise on, Trulia, Zillow, Realtor.com, and many others, while I think they do provide a great service, do recognize this, that a lot of the information on there is incorrect. I was just with some colleagues of mine in the car driving on Caravan, and we were kind of joking about it in somewhat of a frustrated tone because, you know, I just received yesterday an update through, I forget, it was Trulia, the advertising that I had in place for a listing of mine that sold, 7 months ago. And they're still advertising it as an active listing. And we have notified them several times that this home had sold. And this was a 7,700 square foot house. And for the longest time when I had it advertised, they were advertising it as a two bedroom, it was a six bedroom, with 1,200 square feet. And again, it was over 7,700 square feet. And what they were basing their information on were the old tax records before the home had been demolished and a brand new home had been built with permits and CFO and all the, you know, everything was done properly. But the information that they were pulling were from the old tax records, and we would notify them constantly to update it. Well, fortunately, they did update it, but they keep on advertising it as an active listing. And I'm actually in the process of refinancing a property of mine, and my lender just brought to my attention that the lender that will do this loan wants to include a prepayment penalty because this house of mine is on the market for sale, and it's obviously it's not. And I said, "How? What are you talking about?" And he said, "Oh, well, the appraiser saw some information, you know, on one of these websites." Now, this is a home that I rent out, and it was on the market at one time, and that was over 9 months ago. And then another listing of mine, I forget whether it was Zillow or Trulia or Realtor.com or one of them, it's a three-bedroom home, and they kept on advertising as a two-bedroom home. So, with that said, you know, by all means, I mean, the public should continue looking at the sites, you know, for some information. I also, I think that they're, you know, they're great websites as far as, you know, eye candy to look at great, you know, pictures, et cetera, of homes. But when it comes down to really needing the accurate information, rely on your real estate agent. That's where you're going to get the right information. And with regards to Zillow, and I know they do like home estimates, I mean, I have lots of my clients will call me and say, "This is ridiculous, right? Zillow is saying my house is worth X, and X could be $1 million more or $1 million less than what the true value of the home is." So with that information, I hope you find that useful. Continue to use those sites, but when it really comes down to wanting the correct information, rely on a great real estate agent. Hey, and that would be us. Thanks.